probably finishing up. Super Panda Adventure. Not sure. It feels like it's really close to the end. Little progress star down there in the lower right-hand corner. Saying so. Stuff like that. That, and here's the pirate robot. Finally, we meet face-to-face, Panda. I didn't think you would make it this far. Good job. Well, this guy actually doesn't talk like a robot. Where's the princess? Oh, does it worry you not to know where she is? Well, she's not here, if that's the reason you've come. I know you robots are stealing emotions from living beings like myself and the princess. You're pathetic. How dare you talk in this way to your overlords? Completely botched that, but whatever. Without us, you wouldn't even have met the princess. You might have placed us on that planet before we could remember a thing, but that doesn't mean anything. Just listen to yourself. You speak, but your words do not make any logical sense. That's what makes me superior to any of you. No, it doesn't. All you have is logic. I have heart and intuition. This conversation is over. This is your last chance to turn back, or we will turn you into a coffee mug. Oh. I'm not afraid of you or coffee mugs. Okay. Thought I was gonna fight him, actually. I don't like this, guys, but they give a ton of experience for the amount of damage you have to do to them. Now it's gonna be the final fight. Oops, didn't want to do that. Pop, pop, pop there. Crystal shield. Just in case. Save. Ah, no way around it. So, this is what it's come down to. A fight between man and machine in nature. How poetic. There's only one thing that I would like to know. Why are you so different from all the other robots? No mask. That is because I have a direct connection to our master, our mind, the AI, the all-seeing AI. All-seeing AI. Okay. So you robots hide behind masks and don't even think of for yourselves? How pathetic. Watch it, Panda. One day your organic creatures will understand that technology is timeless. We are the future. You heard garbage. You will never understand the beauty it is to stand in front of a forest and smell the fresh air. What force do you mean? The force that my robot army is already turning into another planet like this one? Planet like this one? Is that your plan? Go through the galaxy and suck the life out of everything? For your simple mind, yes. Yes, it is. And there's no way you can defeat us all. I'll start with you then. A robot that gets into a robot machine?
Aha.
It's a lot easier than the Dragon Masters. I still might lose, but it's a lot easier. Yeah, I figured. Load last save. Still can't avoid grabbing that. Okay.
Don't like the green ones. The red ones I can manage.
I'm going bad on this one. Well, I know next I need to upgrade my armor. Because it turns out you take double damage when you're out of armor. At least I got him down to half health. Oh no, I didn't. Each one's its own health bar. No wonder I'm seeing weird stuff. Load last. A little extra damage. Ha!
Well, apparently the crystal barrier does nothing to these things. Ugh, stop it with the green ones. Oh right, I need to upgrade that blocking mechanic that has the possibility of completely blocking a shot and not degrading any of the armor. Rightly, I should have done that earlier. Kind of gauge when that one's going to start attacking. That's good. Now I'm in armor. Haven't broken a crystal yet. That's not good. Just need to relearn his patterns. This is gonna be grindy as hell. Damn. Here we go again! The barrier does nothing. Those things hurt so much. God damn it, stop hitting me. I don't know. Complaining about the obvious. Focusing too much on hitting him and not enough on not being hit myself. Ooh! Gonna lose this one again. Oop. Thank you. It's the center one that deals so much damage and takes out so much of my armor. Those both were really close on hitting me. Damn. I'm making a lot more progress this time. Just gonna get harder as I destroy more of the crystals. That's how all these boss battles go. Try my best not to get hit by those things. Oh, out of armor. Damn it. Caught that one. Oh, come on, just at least one crystal. I want to see one crystal destroyed. It looks like for this guy, I need to focus my leveling on getting more of my armor. Because I can't block all of his shots. Oh, come on! Not even one crystal destroyed. I'm gonna give him one more shot. It's all a matter of dodging the shots. And of course, he shoots a shot before I even have the ability to start attacking him.
Ah!
Stop it! That's right. Keep forgetting to set this up. Come on! Can't tell if I'm doing better or not because they're each individual hit points. Seriously, stop it. Damn it. Yay, one down. Damn! damn it. I will say that the Circle of Life is what is saving my ass. I just wish I had at least one health pickup. Damn! I got two of the crystals! I'm getting better at it. I just keep fucking up. I'm giving him another shot. Okay, he's gonna fire before anything, so. Oop. Sorry I'm so focused on what I'm doing right now, but I'm trying not to die. Damn it. And I'm not doing a good job this time. Nope, nope, nope. Ooh! Lucky, 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 lucky. Ah. Damn it. I got it. For whatever reason, I couldn't hit it. It was a bad situation. Ow! Of course. Let me zigzag and not actual. Okay, I'm a bit indifferent on the zigzagging. Yes. Okay. Oh, that looked like it was gonna hit. Oop, better start. 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. I know the number now. Damn it. And it does not look like he gets harder as it goes on. He's just the same difficulty. Ah! Get off the treadmill. Yeah, all around bad ones. I'm gonna need to level up. I'm imagining that the bomb is after this guy. Which is making this more frustrating than it needs to be. Oop. God damn it. This entire time has just been me trying to battle this one boss. Ow! Just stop it! Damn, I got too close. Damn. 1, 2. Ah. Damn it. Didn't go up, it went straight. Well, that's it for this episode, folks, so... I know, it's just me, you've been battling the same guy over and over again, and it's probably going to be that way for the next episode, so sorry? But, as always, have fun, be safe, and aloha.